Congratulations! Give it up for the top 10 finalists who are one round closer. But JANINE next is round.
And the women will become Miss Jericho as they head off to.
Okay, my favorite part about Miss Philippines here is how she started with the dress, the standout, and a cute pony, so her hair is full size, you see the neckline, it doesn't overwhelm the dress. She is having fun with it. Listen to that crowd.
Australia! Hello, Philippines. See who you pick. Philippines, you pick. It's a Twitter question from judge number 4, Nigel Barker. Nigel Barker, what's your question?
Hi there. Listen, as an international ambassador, do you believe that speaking English should be a prerequisite to being Miss Universe? Why or why not?
For me, being Miss Universe is not just about knowing how to speak a specific language. It's being able to influence and inspire other people. So whatever language you have, as long as